Catch and release fishing in waters deeper than 30 metres is not really a very good idea. The Ministry of Fisheries done some research where they kept released fish for 6 weeks, and they found that fish that had been caught in waters deeper than 30 metres would die.
Yep.
The issue is the air bladder. As the air bladder expands, it ruptures the internal organs, and even if the fish isn't floating, it's likely that the air bladder would have inflated underwater and then exploded. These fish will die. If a maximum size limit is put on snapper for the commercial longline fleet, then they'll be forced to throw back all fish that are over that higher size limit. Because most commercial fishing is done in waters over 30 metres deep, this is really just legitimising high grading. The fish will die, they'll be wasted. Recreational fishers who also practice catch and release should take note of this, and if you are going to catch and release fish, try and do it in waters less than 25 metres deep, because then at least you're not wasting the fish.